Is it bad if blood comes out of a pimple?
That depends on what you are doing.
Trying to get rid of it.
If you pop a pimple correctly, there should only be pus coming out. If you keep squeezing it, blood will come out.
Will that make things worse?
A tiny bit of blood won't make it bad. Continually squeezing and picking will increase the odds of scarring.
That's scary too.
Now if the pimple isn't fully formed with a hard nodule and you are squeezing and picking at it, blood is bad.
You just said it didn't hurt.
If you get the pus out, a little blood is okay. If you only get blood, the pus is still there and is now more deeply embedded if not spread around.
It's like whack-a-mole. It will now come up somewhere else.
No, more like failing to pull a weed up by the roots. It may now become a massive lesion, with greater odds of scarring.
Should I leave pimples alone or pop them?
If they're perfectly formed heads, you can choose to pop them. Then you have to clean up the pus so it doesn't cause pimples in the surrounding pores.
There are women who complain that breast cancer awareness makes people think their boobies are cancer-filled bombs. I feel like once it is the start of a pox.
You don't have chicken pox, much less small pox. And if you ever feel bad about your skin, look up pictures of how they looked.
That's why milkmaids were considered so beautiful. No smallpox scars.
If you feel bad about all of this, wash and scrub your skin with astringent and soap and water at least twice a day.
As long as I don't draw blood.